In a country at the top of the world, or the bottom, according to your point of view, there's a city that's built around a harbour. So instead of getting around in trains, buses, cars and the like, some of the people that live there have to travel in boats, which are called ferries. This is a story about the smallest of all the ferries, whose name is Fred.